Good evening, gang. Welcome to the Miami Jazz Co-op for Monday Night Big Band Jazz. Everybody here? Happy? All right. All right, my name is Steve Johnson. I'm filling in for Mr. Rick Katz. He's out of town for a while. I just want to tell you about some shows we have up coming up now before I introduce this wonderful band. Okay, next week we're going to have the Guy Fieri Rio Band, Miami Jazz Band. It's a big band with a Brazilian touch. You're going to love that next week. The following week, I'm going to call him out, my good friend, Mr. Russ Spiegel, the Russ Spiegel Band. There he is. And followed by the following week, South Florida Jazz Orchestra. And then we're going to take a break in September the 11th for Labor Day. And then finishing the big bands is going to be the Steve Guerra Big Band. Okay. I also want to thank our special guest. He's here in the house. Please thank Mr. Michael Regan, who is a big sponsor of the big bands for this summer. Thank you so much, Michael. Thank you. All right, so you know we can't do this without support from you guys. So thanks for showing up on a 96-degree day. I appreciate it. Okay, so we're going to get started. So first, I'd like to, I'm going to introduce the band leader. He has a microphone, because I cannot remember 18 names. I'm sorry, it's not going to happen. Okay, so this is going to be the Ryan Chapman Jazz Orchestra, and also special guest, Miss Lisanne Lyons. Okay, Ryan, take it away.
Thank you very much. Everybody awake now? So we'd like to kick things off with a tribute to some of the great big bands that came before. That first tune was Come Fly With Me, done by the Count Basie Orchestra. And the next tune that we're going to do, that also featured Ismael Vergara on tenor sax. Give it up. Next, I believe this is going to feature a couple of different people. I'm not sure which ones, but this is a tribute to Duke Ellington, and this is a tune written by Benny Carter and arranged by Benny Carter. This is called Symphony and Riffs. Thank you. Give it up for Jim Gazier on piano. David Mason on alto sax. Rodrigo Gallardo on trumpet. Oh, and also a little bit from Miles Feeler. All right, we're going to bring up our special guest tonight, our singer. She's not just that. She's a friend, great human being. And she's the first tune we're going to feature her on is a tune that was sang by Nancy Wilson with the Gerald Wilson Orchestra. This was arranged by Gerald Wilson, and I did a transcription of this. This is Satin Doll.
Wakes me over his shoulder, he digs me, I'm Ken, my satin doll. Hey baby, shall we go out flipping, careful amigo, you're flipping, speaks Latin, my satin doll. So I'm playing it cool as can be. Oh, I give it a try, but I ain't one of guy catching me. Switcheroo, need telephone numbers. Well, you know how to win my rumbas. With you know, and that in my satin doll.
Aaron Simcox on tenor sax. Give it up.
What's next? Thank you. Oh, yes. Can I have a little bit more monitor, please? Just a little bit. Sorry. Don't they sound great?
Tulip or Turner?
So big band is so, you know, it's so difficult to get, you know, to do this because it takes a lot of people to do it and very few hours to rehearse, if any, nowadays. So they're mostly sight reading this, so my hat's off to you guys. Don't make excuses. Actually, I make an excuse for myself. Anyway, this next tune is a tune by Duke Ellington, and it's not done too often. A lot of people don't know it. And I'm going to do a little shameless plug. I'm recording a new CD, finally, after a few years. And I think a few of you guys are on that, that have played on the recording. And this is one of the tunes. It's actually a big band CD for most of it. And this is entitled Tulip or Turnip. Tulip or turnip. or plain be still. Tell me, tell me, tell me, dream face. Oh, what am I to you? Diamond or doorknob, sapphire or sawdust, champagne or just homebrew. Tell me, tell me, tell me, dream face. Ooh, what am I to do? Do I get the booby prize? Or will I be the hero? Am I heading for blue sky? Or is my ceiling zero? Oh, tulip or turnip, moonbeam of a pie, bankroll or IOU? Tell me, tell me, tell me, dream face. What am I to you? Great chart that Ryan wrote for some guy vocalist, some male vocalist. Maybe you can tell the story behind this one.
Yeah. So anyway, I was playing a gig with Joe Grants. Joe Grants is a great vocalist, has a big band that does a lot of work in Atlanta, and I told him I wanted to write an arrangement for him, and I thought about this tune, and then Lisanne heard it and she just was like, I want that. So here we go.
It was in my key, so I had to have it.
Yeah, so that's basically it. So this is Cry Me a River.
A little homage to Julie London. A little higher, though. You want to count it? Thank you. you never shed a tear. Remember, I remember all that you said. Told me love was to oblivion. Told me you were through with me. And oh, you say you love me. Well, just to prove you do. Come on. Well,
one more time for Lisanne Lyons. Sorry, I don't know what I'm doing here. I'm just the band leader. So the next chart we're going to do was written by a friend of mine who passed away several years ago. We're going to open this up. We're going to have a few solos on this. What number is that? 53?
Yeah.
What'd you guys say?
29.
Oh, 29 for 30. Oh, yeah. So after tenor, we'll open it up for a couple of solos, and then Steve will take the last solo.
At 53.
Yeah.
Off cue, Steve. When you hear Steve play, that's the last time. Play it out.
All right.
Where's the last one? Start?
53. Yeah. Has everybody got that over there?
Yeah, 53 is going to be the last. It's going to be the cue back. He's going to, when he solos.
All right. Sorry. Discussion amongst ourselves. All right. This is called Rebellion by Jason Passmore, arranged by me.
Thank you.
Ismael Vergara.
Thank you.
Give it up for the sax section on that one. Ishmael Vargara, Mike Brignola, Steve Sigmund, Kate Hammond. So this next chart.
I probably should have rehearsed this one, but I think you guys will get through it.
So this next chart is a chart that I wrote when I was on a ship. The band leader was about, I don't know, I think he was 82. He was from Poland. He had gigantic ears, was bald, and he counted every tune off. One, two, one, two, three, four. So he got this nickname, The Count, you know, like the Sesame Street. So anyway, while I was on the ship, I decided to write this tune, and it's called The Count Behind.
Thank you.
I did not write the intro or ending. Does anybody know who did? Bach, maybe? Sorry, I'm just trying to fill myself in. So I wrote this a while back, and originally this was for my wife's birthday. Woo! I can't remember what year this was. This was like 3 or 4 years ago. But this is a bossa entitled Lenas Bossa. Steve says it was 34 years ago when she was 24. Sorry, that's not true.
Luckily she knows I didn't say that.
I might be walking back to Naples tonight.
Thank you.
Rodrigo Gallardo on trumpet. Give it up. Ishmael Bagara. The next tune that we're going to do is going to feature somebody on the low end of the band. This is a standard Duke Ellington tune. This is going to feature John Cricker, and this is called Don't Get Around Much Anymore.
Thank you.
John Cricker. All right, we're going to bring up our fabulous singer for the evening again. Give it up for Lisanne Lyons.
Another beautiful tune that is not performed too often. I don't know why. I've just fallen in love with this tune. Beautiful, beautiful lyric and melody and harmony. And I believe it features, I don't know who's playing the trumpet solo.
We don't have the trumpet solo chart, but you know, he's here.
He's here. Can you do it? I think he can handle it. It's a beautiful tune entitled May I Come In.
Thank you.
still with you. What can I do? I'm standing on your welcome mat, but the welcome's weary. Come in.
Jim should have conducted the end. Hey. Let's do a swingy tune. One of my favorite singers is, she died way too young, probably early 40s, and her brother, Roy Craw, was kind of known for his duet with Jackie, or Jackie and Roy, and his sister was she went by the name of Irene Craw, a great, great jazz singer. Anybody remember Irene Craw? Yes, thank you. Two people, yeah, that's all right. But she actually is a drummer. She was a drummer and a phenomenal singer, and she died way too young. This is inspired by one of her recordings of this tune. And we're gonna do this swinging arrangement by a friend of mine who I met when I sang in Sweden a few years back. So he gave me a few of his wonderful charts, and this is one of them. It's entitled, It's a Wonderful World. Not Wonderful World. It's a wonderful world, so a little bit different. It's a wonderful world. I'm just walking on air. Talk of heaven on earth, I have more than my share. Haven't got a care, I'm happy all day through. Well, it's a wonderful world, love it wonderful, yeah. It's a wonderful world, I'm just walking on air. Good heaven on earth, well, I got more than I share. Haven't got a care, I'm happy all day long. Well, it's a wonderful world, loving wonderful you. Thank you. iTunes, you're never going to make it to the end. So you want to do just one of mine and then call it a night? Let's do Blues of the Night and then you can finish with your thing. Do you like the way the singer takes over?
No, that's kind of our thing.
We're going to kill your chops now. So, we plan, you know, always more music than we need. So let me just do that and then you guys get the rest, you know. Oh, come on. You're just warming up, Ryan. You're just warming up. Let's just warm you up.
I want to end with this one, though.
Okay, do you want to wait then?
Yeah, I want to end. We're going to do it.
All right, because I didn't want to get cut. I didn't want to get cut.
No, it's not getting cut.
You want to do Blue Skies? It's kind of short. That's short.
And then the ballad that I wrote for Dan, and then we'll end Every Day.
I don't have Every Day.
Blue Skies
and Michael. Okay, it's Ryan. Okay, my bad. So Ryan wrote a chart. He wrote this, I don't know when, a year or so ago. I don't think I've ever sung it.
Yeah, you have.
Oh, I have? Okay. Maybe. I'm sorry. Maybe a year ago.
You can
sight
read with the rest of us.
Okay, I'm going to sight read with the rest of you. Sorry. I just can't count eight measures, that's all. Okay, you count it off. It's your new chart. It's called Blue Skies. Everybody knows this tune. Great Irving Berlin tune. And I think I remember you sang on this, didn't you? You gonna sing with me?
Give it up one more time for Lisanne Lyons. So it's a little bit of a story time now, just real short. The next piece is a tune that I started composing on, I believe it was August 19th last year, this past year. And I didn't know it at the time, but Dan Miller passed away that same day. And so anyway, we've actually lost quite a few musicians over the recently within the last year or so, including Jim Hacker, Dan Miller, Don Kaufman passed away sometime in the last year. And so we've, Gary Mayon. So we've lost some people. So I would like to dedicate this. And I actually finished writing this arrangement before a concert to Dan Miller as my dad was entering hospice. So I would like to dedicate it to all those people, including my father. This is The Summer Sun Sets.
Thank you.
All right, I believe we have time for just one more now. And we're going to bring up Lisanne Lyons one last time. Yay! By the way, let me introduce the band. On Barry Sax, we have Mike Brignola. On second tenor, we have Aaron Simcox. On lead alto, we have the great David Mason. On second alto, we have Jason Arkins. Lead tenor, we have Ishmael Vigara. Over in the rhythm section over there, we have Jim Gazier on piano. I don't know if you can see him in the back over there, but Martin Hand on guitar. Oh, he's got two hands. Is it hands or hand? On drums, we have Matt Calderon. Fresh back from New York on bass, we have Vincent DuPont. In the trombone section, we have Miles Fielder. Holding down lead trombone, we have Seth Weaver. On third trombone, we have Steve Sigmund. Bass trombone, John Cricker. Holding down second trumpet, we have Rodrigo Gallardo. On third, we have Francisco Dimas. And last but not least, on fourth trumpet, we have Kate Hammond. And I am Ryan Chapman, and thank you for joining us tonight. We're going to close out with one more with Lisanne Lyons. And this is an arrangement by Chip McNeil called Blues in the Night. We'll be right back. Lisanne Lyons. The Ryan Chapman Jazz Orchestra. Thank you, everyone. Thank you, everyone, for coming out.
You got your money's worth tonight, didn't you? All right, glad you enjoyed it. That was wonderful. Let's give it up again for Miss Lisanne Lyons. Wow. Wow. Ryan Chapman Jazz Orchestra. Thanks for coming out. Next week we have a Brazilian band, Cafeado Rio, okay? Summer the big band, the following week will be Russ Spiegel Big Band, okay? So come on out for this whole summer. Tell your friends. It's going to be wonderful. Thank you, and everybody have a nice night. Bye-bye.